Today we have the senior design presentations at the College of Engineering. And in general, these capstone senior design presentations serve two purposes. One, it is the general requirement that we have for all engineering majors before graduation. Today we have 186 students presenting, and we have 44 presentations.
So over the years, I've been flying a lot of UAVs, and the first thing I've always noticed is that we run out of batteries very fast. And when we go out to fly out to the field, I actually work with the NSF CREST program for agriculture and UAVs. I've noticed flying out to the field, a lot of our energy is being wasted just flying to the field. And so I was thinking of a way that we can have a design that would allow the use of a long-range efficient plane while also having the ability to swap in batteries in the air.
We wanted to build an application, but we wanted to do something for the community as well. My dad is a law enforcement officer here in Claybrook County, and he talked to us about a nonprofit shelter called ARC. With the app in total, what we do is users are able to make appointments for the ARC, as well as scroll through like an Instagram-looking base where they could swipe through the images, click on profiles of animals, interact with the animals like heart, they get saved to their profile, and they're going to be able to communicate with the ARC. In a sense, they'll be able to message them as well.